Fist, is that you? Do I know you? You were too young to remember me, but I stayed with your household many years ago. This is for you.
The Meadhorn of Sutunga? How is this possible? Can you conjure things from dreams?
Pesh, it's only a model. I fashioned it from a story told to me by your father, but since he's dead, I offer it to you.
It is exactly like a sword. In my head, as Varin described it to me. Have you made other things from stories?
Only if the storyteller is very good. Your father was. He would have made a good scald.
Could you do it from dreams or visions? Bring something into this world from another?
Not all dreamers speak, and fewer yet speak clearly. Seers talk too much and cloud your vision with...
What's this about bringing things into this world from another?
More like imagining it into our world. When I have the image, its design speaks to me in a language I do not know, and yet understand.
This is Sutunga's Meadhorn, Volker, from Jotunheim. Svarin described it to him.
I do not like this business of trafficking in visions. But if it revives good memories of your father, there may be value in it. I will bring you a potion that will let Eivor dream and speak clearly. If you take advantage, your death will be painful.
Nah, you need not go to so much trouble. You could give me the recipe.
I will bring you a potion. Do not dig too deeply. We do not know the true cost of this.
There will be no cost to the gods. You heard him. He does not take things from their realms. He imagines them, then crafts them.
Not the cost to the gods. To you.
I will get the workshop ready. Come by when you want to get started. You will be safe in my care. Valka has promised that any harm you suffer will be visited upon me tenfold.
She is protective of her people. But I must exact a promise from you. You must not speak of this to anyone. Whatever happens.
I swear upon my life, I will not speak of this to any but you.
pioneer, dear Raven. My memory is sharp. My aim unmuddled. Down there in Niflheim, things are less clear. You know I cannot take you. I can barely get myself through the warding wall, and only then by abandoning my trusted weapons. Do not sulk. I will not risk you. For who then would remind me of my purpose? Yes, Baldur, my son. The light of the world locked away in Hell's dark castle. He was taken too soon, stolen from us. I shall not rest till I have denied destiny and brought Baldur back from the dead. You're right, Munin. If it is to be done, best it were done quickly. It is time to go to hell. Going back now. Discovered, and the roots would break my reward. skulking figure has the demeanor of a thief. Where does it lead me to things of value?
Hey! I'm going to carve you on it!
Luck is not on our side. Trinia, or does some hellish magic muddle my wits?
Dog. Looking for a deal?
Let us get down to business, then.
Make a monument of your bones.
I granted you this realm, child, but I will unmake it if you deny me Baldur.
You gave me a barren world, filled with the dishonored and other undesirables. I gave them purpose.
What purpose? An afterlife of constant death?
No. A new kind of life. One free from the fear of death. All who serve me shall have their rebirth. Oh.
Lost all appetite for boar.